So you just installed Windows 10 on your laptop which originally shipped with Windows 8. But now your keyboard won't work within Windows? Fret not, for in this video, I'll show you 4 methods which are for sure to help you out. If this video does help you out, drop a like, share the video, comment down your thoughts or doubts. Let's get started. With this first method, we'll install .NET 3.5 if it wasn't installed, which is likely the case here using Windows Update. We'll need internet connection for this method to work. In case you can't connect to internet, skip to method 2. If you have a USB keyboard on hand, type features in the search box, select turn Windows features on or off. Else go to start, click on settings, click on apps, next click on optional features, then under related settings, click more Windows features. In this dialog box, you'll likely see .NET Framework 3.5 unchecked. Click the checkbox and click OK. After this loads, click on Let Windows Update download the files for you. The process will take up to 5 minutes, then you can close the window. Restart your laptop and keyboard should start working again. Installing .NET 3.5 fixes keyboard problems on most HP laptops. For this method, you will require your Windows 10 install media or a Windows 10 ISO. Simply connect your install media or mount your ISO by right-clicking it and selecting mount. Its contents should look like this. Note the drive letter for your ISO or install media. Now press the combination Windows plus X. This can also be done using the on-screen keyboard. Select Windows PowerShell Admin. Select Yes on UAC prompt. Now copy or type the following command that I have left in the description down below. Use mouse right click to paste. Remember to change the drive letter here to what is for your install media. Press enter. Once this completes, restart your laptop and you're good to go. If the previous methods didn't help you, try doing this. Press Windows and X keys, select Device Manager. In the View menu, click Show Hidden Devices. Under the Keyboard section, uninstall each device you see by right-clicking the device and selecting Uninstall Device. As it's just for demonstration purpose, I won't restart right now. Once you uninstall each device, restart your laptop. Hopefully, your keyboard should be back in working order. Lastly, what you can try is, shut down your laptop, press and hold the power button for at least 60 seconds. Your laptop might turn on briefly and turn off again, but it's normal. This helps reset the embedded controller. Now let go of the button and turn on your laptop normally. Check if it's fixed now. If the keyboard still doesn't work in Windows, verify that it's working outside Windows. Try going into the BIOS or UEFI. If you are unable to do that, then it is likely that your keyboard cable has come out loose or that there is some other problem. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.